As far as Batman go, Daniel, who's your favorite Batman, Ben Affleck or George Clooney? Oh, my goodness. Wow.
Well, hello there, Julia Roberts. While George Clooney made a virtual appearance on Jimmy Kimmel Live alongside 10-year-old Daniel Rennear to promote their new movie, The Tender Bar, the one and only Julia Roberts made a surprise appearance.
Oh, my goodness. Wow. Holy moly. George, I don't know if you're aware of this, but the woman sitting next to you. There's a woman sitting next to you. No, right there.
The Pretty Woman actress then casually just left the frame, which left host Jimmy as confused as the viewers at home.
Maybe I hallucinated that. I don't know. Wow, it sure looked like Julia Roberts, though.
The longtime pals are currently working on their new movie, Ticket to Paradise. So it's pretty safe to assume George was zooming into the interview from set. So hence Julia's surprise appearance. But that wasn't the only funny moment during George and Daniel's appearance on the late night show. The young actor also revealed what he got George, who directed the drama, for a rap gift.
I heard that Daniel went around and bought everyone rap gifts for at the end of the movie shoot. Tell us about that, Daniel.
Yeah, I went to Marshall's. I got George, and I got everybody like a little toiletry bag. I got George a shirt that said Big George, and I got him socks.
You found a shirt at Marshall's that said
Big
George?
No, it wasn't at Marshall's. I got it from I don't know where, but...
Classy George. You got it from a classy George.
The Tender Bar is out in theaters now. And Daniel recently told Access Hollywood what it was like to star in the movie alongside Ben Affleck.
Daniel, I'm sorry. I know you're sitting next to Ben Affleck and everything. He's a big star. He's a great talent. But brother, I'm coming directly to you because your performance in this movie was so top notch that you made all the other actors come a little harder. Like you made everybody like bring a little bit more of themselves. You can see see it in the movie. What was it like for you, this first big movie?
It was great. Filming with everybody was just great, and the experiences was just insane, especially having George directing it, and he was just great coaching me, and he taught me the right ways, and he didn't even have to like coach me a lot. Some of them took two takes, some of them took one take at the scene. So it was easy, and especially filming scenes with Ben was just easy. Better. It was just easy because me and him.
When you got talent, you know what I mean? It just comes easy to you.
It's come easy. Hey, roll the camera. Let me
some
do my thing.
Some of us have to work. You know, some of us just, everything goes in.